One lonely evening alone home, end up with carpal tunnel syndrome. Here I am, no forgiving, heavy backaches grown, and living off a little Debbie snack cakes. Wait, supposed to be checking emails, all I got is messages from ass-necked females.
Okay.
I don't know no Jenny, she said it's free and I won't owe her a penny. And that's the last time I saw her, but thousands of more horrors on online Gomorrah. And Sodom, they got them with their curls out, and they got a better sales pitch than the Girl Scouts. I wonder what I owe her for a whole box of caramel, coconut, Samoa. Okay, honey, sweet dreams. Now it gets very serious like peep creams. A metal hand feels, squish it on the quilt. Mrs. wakes up and I'm killed over spilled milk. Locked in, looking at your picture. Fully clothed, winter, and I'm right there with ya. Thinking about the last time I split your wishbone. A man could only wish you do the same till he get home. Fat chance, at least he got snacks. That I have to do till a brother get back. Until then, smack one-eyed Jack. I hope one of his peoples could hook him with a tri-pack. That's three different flavors, chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry wafers. He acting all hard, about to get beat up. I'll show him what time it is once I get this sheet up. Soon as he fell off the beat down, all I hear is
13 cell, put the sheet down.
Damn, CO, what the hell does she know? Besides the fact she wanna back dug out on a D-Lo. A workaholic with a fountain in the ink pen. House in the mountains and he stopped drinking again. In the wee hours, he's gotten farther. Needing three showers, being hot and bothered. The Wiz with her leg bent, pregnant. God bless the day, she wondered where her egg went. He got the L, but it's hard to drink without it. Hank can use some cookies, but trying not to think about it. Watching Bet on Jabs for knowledge on file. Every other commercial, college hoes gone wild. Soft batch, he prefer the other bunch. Like they got for lunch, chocolate fudge, butter crunch. Don't mess with the Ritz bits, no. Weekends, saltines, and Triscuits.
No.
Matzos and Cheez-Its, cat sugar fits every time you see a nice pair of Chips Ahoy, double chocolate chunk, something with the bubble and the junk in the trunk. Even the Oreo, no matter what the weather, always kept it dipped in milk and stuck together. In the game, he's shameless, even uses a code name, Famous Amos. Cheaper than a short stay at the Days Inn, and good like 25-cent oatmeal raisin. Give it up to who invented the camera, never mind the gingerbread man or the grandmas. Make sure she don't wake from a dream chill or get caught with a handful of cream filled
cookies.
It might seem ill.
Wash your hands.